Hello, everybody. Oh, wait, my glasses are not on. Wait, hang on. Give me a second. Hold it. There we go. Now my glasses are on. Hello, everybody. So I haven't properly started the vlog. By the way, there's somebody right next to me in the car right there, as you can see. My mother's just picking up my siblings because, as you want to know, I can't go in there any longer or else I will pick up another fight. And I don't want to do that again. I don't want to have to title this another video School Fight Part 2, because that's just not... No. So basically, I haven't started the vlog, aside from those clips. Right now, I'm just looking through a new cover, which I just finished editing. I'm going to give you a little indication. I'm just going to give you the instrumental because the lyrics give it away. But let's see if you guys know what song this is, comment down below. And if even just one person comments on what song it is, I will upload the cover the next day, the day after this vlog goes up. So let me just give you a little sneak peek of the instrumental. That's all I'm gonna give you, okay? That's all I'm gonna give you. Leave me in the comment section if you know what song it is. Even from that just little clip right there. If we don't know, then it'll just go up as the scheduled date, which is Friday. I don't know what else I'm gonna do today. I'm probably just gonna go back home right now. I'm not sure, but whatever happens, I will film it as always. And that's it for this intro. Okay, by the way, it's not nighttime already. I just have the light on because it's already starting to get dark. It's 5:32. Sorry, I'm a bit exhausted. I just did some heavy work. I was lifting things and I was throwing things and I was pulling things. Yeah, it was tough. Basically, I just saw, quite a few hours ago, I saw that on yesterday's vlog, actually, I hit a record with yesterday's vlog, because nothing like that has ever happened before, where I have 5 views within 3 minutes, and then 70 views within an hour. That has never happened before for me. And to some of you, some of you have already experienced that in your YouTube longevity, but I have yet to experience that until today. So all I wanted to say is thank you so much for watching my videos. It means the entire world to me. I always say this every single day, and it sounds like it's something that every single YouTuber will say, but I genuinely mean it, that I appreciate every single view, every single like, and every single good comment that I get on my videos. It means so, so much to me. And to have 70 views in an hour is just so crazy. And I don't think that's ever happened before. I think the other record I had was with the VidCon vlog, where Troy Sivan announced his EP, where it got like 209 within a day. And that's never happened to me either at that time. But just thank you so much for watching the videos. It means so much to me. Even if it's like some of the old videos where I feel really uncomfortable and I'm not even filming a good quality. I'm filming from this iPad where I used to film all my videos from. But now I have this camera. I might hint you at something. I'm not promising anything. There's a strong possibility that I might get an upgrade on the camera. There's a strong possibility that I might get a new camera, which is exciting. It's exciting. Obviously, I would like my dream camera right now, as of now, is the Canon 80D, which comes out in May, and the G7X Mark II, which also comes in May. Those are like my two top cameras that I want right now. Those are the two top ones that I so badly want right now, because they're my dream. Like, that would be just like the highest quality of videos and just regular videos that there is out there. So I really do want those. I really do want to be Justina getting those, because I just think just gets everything when it comes out. So I would love to beat her for once. I'm kidding, but yeah, just thank you. It just means so much to me. I was about to cry when I saw the first 5 views. I know it's silly, but I was about to cry when I saw the first 5 views within 3 minutes. I was like, oh my gosh. But I mean, let's be honest, it was because Sia was in the thumbnail. She was a title, let's be honest, it was because of that. If it wasn't for that, I probably would not have gotten those views, but still, it just means so much to me. And I was not even being clickbait, because I put in the title, from my bedroom, so I was filming it from my bedroom. It's not like I put, I'm in Coachella and I saw Sia. No, I did not clickbait it. I was like, it's in my bedroom. But yet still, you guys decided to watch, so thank you. I found a courgette here at Ralph's. Oh my gosh. Oh, but not like this aisle.
Nope, not at all.
Okay, the only reason why I agreed to come to the supermarket is to find some courgette, which I later realized was actually zucchini, just that England says it a different name, but I'm so happy I found a courgette. Like I said, I just came to the grocery store because I needed to find a courgette to put into the vlog so that this vlog could be a little bit more interesting. I just wanted to see what it looks like because I thought, like in my mind, I kind of thought I knew what it was because it kind of sounded familiar, but then I realized that it's just zucchini, just in England they say it differently. But now we're at another grocery store because my mother, you know, thinks that, you know, one grocery store is not enough. It's not enough, but I decided to stay here in the car instead of going to the party at the grocery store over there. And I'm just playing Pink's new song, Just Like Fire, which is for Alice Through the Looking Glass, and it's such a good song. You all should buy it. It's just such a good song. I feel like y'all should buy it. It's a good investment. It's a good $129, along with my album. It's a good $13.99 for my album. But I mean, hey, you got 16 songs, so you know, that's kind of worth your money. I'm watching some of Anna's old pregnancy vlogs to get ready for the new ones that are coming really soon. Oh my gosh! Since Anna is pregnant, hold on, let me pause it. Since Anna is pregnant, I'm watching the old pregnancy vlogs. That camera cut me off right now. That is the Eduardo 40 week pregnancy vlog. Oh, I'm excited for the new baby. Like, I'm not even part of the family, but I feel like you're proud. What's a good? I feel like a proud grandfather with Anna being pregnant. Is that weird? I feel like that's weird. I feel like I'm so weird. Honestly, I'm so weird. Also, guys, I'm well aware that my hair is really long right now. Look, it looks like I have a wig on. No, I don't have a wig on right now. I don't have a wig on right now. But yeah, I'm just gonna watch the old vlogs, contemplate on all the courgettes that I saw at Ralph's. And yeah, and then after that, I'm just gonna end the vlog because it's already really late. So it is now 11:08 and I'm going to end the vlog right now. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a massive thumbs up as always. And as well, comment down below courgette, so I know that you saw the video and you got to this point of the video. And as well, subscribe if you're new. I always love seeing new viewers every single day. And I will see you tomorrow with another vlog. Goodbye!
And remember courgette.